Rap pays bills on YouTube.com.
It took a week to go down. Recollection, see how crazy it sound. The whole town's on the mission. Adolescent penitentiary bound. Not introducing y'all trigger. Since birth, I said I'm getting bigger. Just another wild ass nigga. But he was feeling but precious was a ghetto girl. Could be no sex without that gold Lexus. But Lil Trigger was heartbroken. He had to get his papers. Seeing visions of pimps smoking and niggas catching papers. Got his man from around the corner. We call him Lil Mo. Been in so many reform schools. They had to let him go. He's where the plot thickens. They got a plot to make a profit with their blocks fit. They call us smart. Hitting blocks with their guns blowing. Somebody's gonna die tonight. Still no one's snowing. So they can't blow it. Catching dealers coming out they call. Will they survive? Two semi-automatic times. Them niggas die.
Nobody in rap pays bills on YouTube.com.
So keep the lesson. But wait a minute, back to precious. She's snorting dope in the backseat of Trigg's Lexus. Teardrops and close caskets. So we got left. Teardrops and close caskets. Are you dead to look ahead? Tell them kidding. Don't let these ghetto streets get you precious. Was the book we're from a dime to a nickel. Hoping God blesses us, they put you. Picture the neighborhood kingpin. Who's getting bigger? Familiar face, but a man now. It's Lil Trigger. Now Lil Mo was a social to the fullest. Down for his homies, always the first to spit bullets. All he wanted was to be a thug. Never pictured his truest homeboy with all the love. Here's where it gets you. Now Precious is pregnant. Lil Trigger is happy, he wants to marry you now. Not knowing he ain't your daddy. While Lil Trigger was making dope, she slipping the secret places and getting with Lil Mo. The neighborhood's buzzing, now people are talking. Lil Trigger's getting pictures of the both of them walking.
Rap pays bills on YouTube.com.
I could disappear with another man and his best friend. Now jealousy's dangerous, and if you don't believe me, then watch the way that this story is. And maybe you'll see, there ain't no heroes or villains. Ain't no pleasure in killing. Took the smoke from the caterpillar. A man with no villains and closed caskets. Now with the problems of poverty and the tricks to this town, how many people have died? How many are little turned? Although best friends were from Lil Trigger and Mo, they in the all-out world over fame. They ain't up behind the curtains. Their prophecy was is already laid down. The results are the same with different names, and it turns out. Y'all know how it is, same old thing in the same old town. Lil Trick got his nose wide open on this one trick, now he's played out. Biggest Lil Mo was plotting plans to get bigger. Precious was sweating to get his hands on Lil Trick. All the way, let's look at Precious. Too dumb to see what's going down. Too doped up to ask questions. Used to be comrades, but now we blast on sight. What could be so bad? Got what we last tonight. From misdemeanors to felonies, small time to selling keys. I can't believe the shit they telling me. They open 5-3 bodies drop, so call the cops. Precious Lil Mo and Trigg. Teardrops and close caskets.
Rap pays bills on YouTube.com.
Rap pays bills on YouTube.com.